MG3 Farms. We're in Prospect, North Carolina. My name is Roger McMillan. This is a hydroponic vegetable greenhouse. We grow lettuces, cucumbers, strawberries, tomatoes, kale, a variety of all sorts of different things. Here, this is at about 4.5 weeks now. It's got another week and a half. Okay. 6 weeks in the summer, 7 weeks in the winter. We got a full head of lettuce. Other crops we want to vary, but lettuce is our main crop. We do a little bit of everything. Clean, no dirt, stress-free plants. Okay. And if we were all stress-free, we'd be all in a little bit of shape ourselves. We've been traditionally a row crop farm for about the past 25 years. I got laid off from work, and it's hard to hold two families off a row crop farm. So we had to diversify a little bit, and we're looking to diversify some more. I am Native American.
What tribe?
Lumbee Indian. We are in Pembroke, North Carolina.